that's why I never want to get into a relationship.
Mm.
You have to deal with the... Either you have to deal with marriage or you have to deal with a breakup.
Personally,
I don't want to deal with either.
Yeah. Bad news, by the way.
What?
I just found out that people actually did runs.
Oh, no.
It's alright, though. I just gotta shave about 30 seconds of my time. What? I don't... Oh, expert. Hashtag beginner, yeah. No. One second. That is not an accurate link. One second. Not free at all. My bad. Alright, so 221 and 223, so that could be about third. Now, since Scrivener's run is missing, where's it gone? I don't count it. Like, I'd be more accurate. Like, it'd be more accurate to have Lulq's run, because at least he has proof.
Yeah. I gotta use the bathroom. Give me a moment. I'll be right back.
Okay. Sorry about that, I was just watching it. Oh, Jesus, you see my feet, that's all. So, I found out there were actually runs of this thing. And, obviously, that means... I've gotta play this game more. Yay! But hey, no worries. Difficulty normal, let's not ruin any settings. This time we're going to pick manual, just because I think it might be faster. Welcome back.
Please choose. Gentlemen, start your engine.
Alright, we're in fourth gear, that's not bad. Rolling star. Whoa, we are fast. Aww.
I just have to check my audition periodically because I want to make sure nobody's posted a no vote.
Yeah, okay. Oh my god, this
good.
Is...
Good, nobody's posted.
That was horrendous. Yay! Oh, Jesus.
But I fully expect GSK to basically poop all over my audition on the last possible day.
Please choose. Gentlemen, start your engine.
I wish you could see what I was doing.
Thank you.
Was he on about beer bottles? Nice. I tried something clever and it backfired. Yay.
Ooh, not good.
How do people do 230? They bumped me back into speed. Cars are giving me road rage and I'm not even on the road. I only just figured out what he's saying, guard that rear bumper. Jesus Christ. Thank you.
have a look.
Alright, that's not bad. I'm shaving time.
Welcome to Victory Lane. You made it.
Still staring at them. It's so easy to just press A once and then start a timer when you press it again. Come on. Right out in front of me. Is this really an Oopsie moment? Oh well, that's simple. Thank you, Connors, for giving me a- Oh my god, that was a good lap.
Oh. Alright, what's going on?
Here's a good lap. That's all. And now you see to ruin it by getting in my way! Hit a nerve. Hit a wall. Hit everything possible that way. That was awful. What the hell is pit lane expert? Oh, you are kidding me. On the final lap as well? No! Wow. Thanks for the choke game!
You made it.
Ah! Oh my god, it didn't start. That would have been a good lap had I not been hit. I have come to the conclusion that cars do not work. Now I see where you're going to the right. Because as soon as you... Nice. That's exactly what I thought about this lap. Oh crap. Oh crap. No! No, I'm sorry. That sucks.
Terrible.
Yeah, it's pretty bad.
Okay, the offer's in. The offer's in.
Oh, I got invited to a movie screen.
13,000 pounds.
Come on! Always ruining my lap time. Nice! Jesus Christ, I can't hit the wall.
Oh dear.
I wonder where Sartori is. Oh, come on! You did not crash in the first lap! Speedrunning. It ruins lives.
Gentlemen, start your engine.
Stressed, yeah.
Gamer rage, isn't it?
Mm-hmm.
Yep. Darn gamer rage.
Wait, maybe I should start in time lap mode. Or is time lap mode basically time attack? I don't know this game. I don't get it. Find that rear bumper. Find that rear bumper. Ugh. Every time I hit the wall, it's an instant reset, okay?
Ooh.
Right. What'd you get?
Gentlemen, start your engine.
Well, we haven't seen what the fuck is held yet. But we know that the full 250,000-pound jackpot is on offer, as is the one big, well, the one big dog. Never, let me tell you something, in all the forum games of BL I've played, not once did I fire the confetti. Not once did I win the jackpot. But I may have a chance today. Assuming, of course, I don't foul up.
You better not jinx yourself, by the way.
I don't think I jinxed myself. I'm just saying, I just hope I don't foul up. I hit the wrong button.
That was excusable.
Luck.
Ah, Jesus. pineapple. Okay, that was nice. No, it wasn't. How the hell is that an 18?
Oh, dear.
Seriously. Huh? Did I win? Okay, I shaved 0.7 seconds. Yay. The annoying thing is I have to shave 30 if I want word. Did I get it? I think I got bar. I hope I got bar.
Meanwhile, I've been trying to best 111 on the Super Mario Kart. And I've become pretty close.
What, have you got 112?
Now,
this is your
name
with the other
champion.
Hi, Mark. Hello, Hunter.
Ben, who's playing,
Daytona!
Daytona USA, that's what it is. And he's not... He's trying to go for the world record, but he's having some problems. By problems, I mean getting a good wall. Meanwhile, I'm playing a four game of Deal or No Deal, and I still have the £250,000 jackpot in play.
Wait! This goes by in-game time? Are you serious?
Oh dear.
I've been doing this in real time!
I think he's triggered.
Ugh!
What game is he doing?
I came 3 seconds off world record without realizing!
He's playing Daytona.
USA. Let's go. I'm triggered because I gained 3 seconds off a world record without realizing. See, apparently, timer begins as soon as the course starts. So, I'm just gonna let the game time this one. Because clearly, real time is not a thing in this game. What a bitch. Just have to move the camera slightly. Jesus, how did I steer in time? Guard that rear bumper. Yeah, we know. Oh, Jesus, I hit a wall. Nice. Nice! Nope, I'm sorry. That's just stupid. Actually, hold on. Does retry count? I don't know what it's gonna do with actual time. I hope it's decent. Nice! Hit him!
Oh dear, oh dear, oh dear.
Rolling start. I swear this.
Boogity, let's go racing!
Let's go world record! Wait. World record! Oh, Jesus, that was close. You son of a... Sorry, I hit the wall when you said that.
Oh, no.
All right, Exus, I'm going back to my original strat, which was... Get out of my way! That's not my strat! Wow, an 18.1. These 18s are horrible. I do not want my I do not want to be a year younger in time. Oh great. Exactly what I need to hit a wall. Rolling stars. Don't even hit me, you son of a bitch. Whoa, that was a good lap. I thought that was bad, but nope. Not this time. We had to hit a wall, though, so...
Alright. Let's have a look at the board here and see what's going on.
The board?
Yeah.
Nice, an 18. That's what I don't want. Nice! I got slowed down to fuck 250! Jesus, chill. Chill, I need to chill. That's it. I need something cold, maybe. I've had alcohol, but that's not the problem. Oh my god, I got hit in the first corner! Fucking Jesus. Can I actually get a good run? Please? I've been trying for half an hour. In fact, that's not even accurate, because I did a stream and I'm like, whatever. You! Retry! Just retry. I'm okay. I think. I don't know. Huh? What are you saying? Okay. I am one with the car. The car is with me. I am one with the car. The car is with me! It worked! Okay.
Got it.
I am one with the car. The car is with me. I am one with the car. The car is with me. The lap is not with me, though. I'm one with the car. The car is with me. Alright, that was pretty much easy.
Ooh!
I'm one with the car. The car is with me. Wow. One with the car. The car is with me. Alright, as long as I don't get any 18s, I have a chance.
Marty!
Hello?
Marty!
Yay.
I am one with the car. The car is with me. Oh, jeez. That corner was not, though.
Yay!
Tonight, the new season of Celebrity Family Feud, the debut of Steve Harvey's Thunderdome, and the new season.
Oh, that was an 18.
Yay! Yep. And we got Sunday Funday over here.
Yay!
Yep.
Frankie.
For those who are keeping track of the progress of the family.
No.
Barring any negative votes, I'm gonna be in on Tuesday.
Oh my god, I won bells. Oh my god, yes! Come on! Come on! Fuck! Spoiler alert, I'm triggered.
He's probably been that way before.
Huh?
Yeah, he's trying to set a world record. Unfortunately,
that's not working.
Come on. Well, I beat my best, I think. I don't know.
Yay.
But I still need to shave 3 seconds somehow. Hey. Oh, you gotta be persistent. It takes practice. I just want to say I have a world record in something!
Right.
I don't even care if it's Wheel of Fortune. And it probably won't be... Okay, no, stop. Car hit me! Okay, I need good luck. Do not go into me, car. You suck.
Come on, Spencer, you can do it.
Not if that car keeps getting in my way. Screw these cars. Oh, come on again? That exact car? Why does that car feel a need to ruin any chance I have? Oh god, another one nearly did it now. Alright, so I dodged the car and wall. Screw this game. Nah, that's fine. Went in between, so I might be okay. Alright, thanks for slowing me down, car. Come on! Okay, that's fine. That would have been probably a 16. That would have been great, but nope, not today. You could take me. Alright, that was somehow a 17. Somehow. Ugh, alright, thanks for getting me to speed, car. I didn't stay low! But it's still a 17 somehow! Stay low, man. Oh my god, you made me hit a wall. It's alright. I only went down to 280, so it's not too bad. Can you go to left, please? Oh, okay, that was an 18. I lost time. Yay.
Come on, Spencer, come on. You can do it.
Wall. Stay low. That's another 18! I have to get below 18 seconds each lap to even stand a chance. Don't ruin my hopes and dreams. Don't ruin my hopes and you dick.
How many laps is this?
8.
8 laps?
Are you broken? Uh-huh.
Good luck.
In fact, not even that. The world record's 2 minutes 21. The board's up there if you want to see it. Jesus, get out of my way! This game sucks. No, it doesn't. It's fun. But it's irritating. Say the least. What? What is the hitbox? Hello? That was me genuinely wondering. Like, I okay. First time a game is broken. Okay, that was quite tight. Stay low! Okay, yes. Thank you, car. Nice. 17.62. That's a lot of time saved. Alright, so we're about halfway now. I guess the key is to brake early. Whoa, that car just went through the wall. Hello? Alright, I lost about 0.6 seconds. Not bad.
So the offer was 20,000 pounds. And I said no. And taking a look at the board, I still have 100,000 pounds and 250,000 pounds still on the board. So I've got a pretty good board coming down to 8 bucks.
I hate cars. I hate them. I hate them. They just undid all my work. Excuse me. That was a good lap. No, it wasn't! It was 18! How? Why am I triggered by racing games? In fact, scratch that. Why am I triggered by pretty much everything? Come on! Okay, that's a bit of time saved. Not bad. But these laps have been 18s. They've been god-awful. Alright, that was a good corner. Maybe that should shave some time. Oh yeah, that was low. That was nice. And I hit cones. But hey, that was my best lap yet. 17.5. Damn. That's basically undid all the bad I did. Alright, come on. Okay. Come on! Wait, a new winner? Does that mean I did better? I don't know what's going on. I guess I gotta wait till this victory screen to find out. .23 though. I'm fine with that. But, well, I only have 2 seconds to shave now. So I'd say that's good. Car. How many rewinds can I have?
I really need to stop having these kills up my screen. I don't know what it is. Oh, jeez, now I'm getting a stuffy nose. Great. Just fine. Go along with everything else.
Gentlemen, start your engine.
Go! Thanks, Carr. Appreciate your pain. Okay, that sucked. With this one. On that rear bumper. Nice, I hit the grass. Okay, that's still 17. That's fine. Would've been better if I hadn't hit the grass, but okay. Alright, that might have been better. Oh, you hit me. That's fine. As long as I don't crash into this wall. Okay, 17.5. That's going to save a lot of time. Why are they moving out of my way? They should be obstructing me or something. Oh my god, yes! 17.45, come on!
You got it?
No, I just got a really good lap. I might have a chance now.
Oh. Boy, you scared me.
Oh my god, these are all really good laps! What the? Pedal to the metal! Okay, that was a little bit wild. Still 17 though, so it's still good. Okay, now we see what this is. They were all 17s! This might be it! Come on!
Come on, Spencer, come on!
Cross your fingers!
Come on.
Okay, so time to beat is 2 minutes 21 and... Oh, it's just 2:21. Come on, 2:20, 2:20, 2:20, 2:20, 2:20, 2:20, 2:20, 2:21! Yes!
Hey, Tom.
Well, I tied world record. But that's good enough. It's fine! Because it still counts as first, so we're joint world record holders. I am now the world record Daytona USA holder. Yay! Now let's see if we can beat his world record.
Oh boy.
What, you thought I was going to stop at 2:21? This is not total perfect. Oops. Well, that's a bad sign. I accidentally went to automatic, so that's an instant time loss.
Well,
rip this run. I'm just kidding. Alright, time to go to manual like I should have done. Jesus Christ. Marty, you should have a go at this. It's only on PS3 and Xbox, as well as Sega Saturn.
Wait, what game?
Daytona, USA.
Daytona,
right. Daytona, USA.
All right.
It's quite cheap. It's only £6.49 or something.
£6.49. That's about what? Meanwhile, I'm gonna see if I can beat my personal best on Super Mario Kart.
Okay. 17.8. That's not ideal.
I'm gonna make a personal best.
Let's go.
Okay, that was just about a 17.
Oh, wait a minute.
Oh, damn.
Let's go.
I might as well get rid of my timer. I mean, it's not like I need it considering the game is timed in-game. What happened?
By the way, Spencer.
Yeah? Oh,
when
dear.
When you got your 111, what character did you?
I think Luigi. Or did I just go Mario? I can't remember. My face when I can't even remember which character I had.
Whoa!
What?
I can't even keep running a straight course. I'm running into the sand!
Speaking of running into the sand, I'm running into something that isn't sand, but might as well be. Let's go.
Good, done good. You know what? My personal best is
Toad.
No.
Toad is a good character.
Stop the music.
Da 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 da. Da 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 da. Can I not hit the wall?
Oh no! Toad's pretty easy to maneuver.
Okay, that could be better. 17.67! How in God's name was that 17.6? That was not a trigger, that was actually me being happy for once. What the? Alright. That was.
Almost had a running with some sand.
Oh, get out of my way. This is not the time to slow me down, cars! This is my shot!
Still making good time though, under a minute going into the final lap.
I lost 0.1 of a second because it wasn't 17!
Oh, this is gonna be pretty close. Beat my own record by a tenth of a second!
Okay, maybe I should just settle with the 221. This is grinding my gears. Yeah?
I beat my personal best time by a tenth of a second.
Nice.
13.52. Now all I need to do is shave a whole 2 seconds off.
Oh damn, that was a good speed around that corner. Woo! 17.53 lap what?
Marty, welcome to insanity.
Ah, damn it. Oh, well, joke's on them. I need to slow down anyway. Not that much! Ah! You just undid half of my lap! You bastards!
I'm sorry, though. Start again. Because I hit the pipe.
Oh, no. Not another pipe! Oh, come on!
Don't you hate it when Mario Circuit 1 when you hit the pipe?
Don't you hate it in Banshee? Well, not Banshee Ball, but that's in the N64.
Whoa! I almost had a slowdown there.
I had a major slowdown. Well, I hate the outside line.
Yeah. Wait a minute.
Huh?
Start that again. I gotta try that again.
Are you on Team Viewer?
No.
Ugh! Come on, dude.
Japanese course, really.
World record. Am I technically gonna be in second?
I'm not gonna be able to get through this! This is impossible!
I wanna be able to get world record. This is impossible.
Hey, we got through!
Let me go through, okay?
Alright, that's fine.
This is freaking impossible!
What are you playing? Nice, thanks, Kyle. You can take
it! Well, there we go. Let's see what the bank is offering for my case.
There we go.
Wow. By 0.1 of a second, I didn't have the fastest lap. Nice. Oh, get out of my way!
Oh.
Sorry, I just deafened you. My bad. I'm not okay.
13.79. I knocked out the 100,000, but the jackpot is 1,000,000. This is looking pretty good here, guys. But I don't want to jinx it.
I swear to God, if they put me a second on the leaderboard just because I got 221.53, I am literally going to kill the admins.
Oh boy. You don't want a killing spree going on.
Isn't it already a killing spree in Mario Kart? I mean, you're literally blowing up the carts. Seriously. Do you remember the green? You remember the blue shell? It blows up. There are bombs. They blow up. Mario Kart. You blow people up. The end.
What? I think I might have sold myself
in. Hey, 17.62. Not bad first lap. Actually, that's the music I need. Whoa! Okay, carnage is happening on the track.
Good, final.
Whoa! 17.48! Hell yeah! I'll have that! Woo! Oh, 17.32! I'll have that as well! Oh, this is too perfect. This is amazing. Oh, and I had to say that, because now I've just ruined everything.
Oh, no.
No, I haven't. No, I haven't. It's still a 17. It's still good. I was worried for a second.
I hit a pipe.
Oh, no.
No, don't hit those guys.
Oh,
I'm still
making good time. Oh, speaking of... Oh, I just undid all of that. Come on.
No. What the heck?
Bingle, I'm in your boat. Yes. Thank you, Steve. Thank you, Steve Bingle.
Oh. Yeah, no record here.
Oh.
No.
I hope this lapse of the start maybe helped me get world record. Damn.
Oh shit!
He said a new winner or something. That means I got a record. Maybe. Maybe. Damn.
Start again.
Show me the time. 2:20. 2:20. 2:20. Or at least a better 2:21. Fudge. 2:23. Despite having a 17.32! 17.32 lap 1. Come on. Wait. It wasn't lap 1. It was like lap 2. I will have a world record tonight. So help me.
Gentlemen, start your engine.
Even if I beat it by like 0.1, even if I beat it by like 1 second, I would happily take that.
Hit the pipe again.
Oh no. Not the pipe. You jerk! How dare you? This ain't even Wheel of Fortune.
What's going on?
He stopped me from having the perfect lap. He decelerated me from like 290 to 260. Come on! Oh my god, I'm just losing time! All over the place. The annoying thing is, I have to wait for the credit sequence to play out just so I can find out my time. Kids, don't play racing games. They're gonna trigger you hard. Oh, you are kidding me! Damn, I can sense the heat from here. Guard that rear bumper.
Oh boy.
Nice. 18 sec.
Okay, here's what I have left on the board. Are you ready to see what's left on the board?
Okay.
In my Deal or No Deal foreign game, I have 5 pounds, 10 pounds, 50 pounds.
Oh, you!
Okay, I have 5 pounds, 10 pounds, 50 pounds, 250 pounds, and a quarter of a million pounds.
Could you imagine the final standoff though? It'd be like, you either have 250,000 or 200 pounds or 250 pounds.
It's happened before. It's happened before.
Alright, that's acceptable. What? Come on! Stop getting in my way! 2:21.
I'm going for the jackpot. 21, 11, and 19. Hopefully, I see all blue.
Alright, that's fine.
Connor. Crossed. Marty, keep your fingers crossed.
I can't keep my fingers crossed. They're on the controller. And the last time I crossed my fingers, Steve had bad luck. Oh my god, get out my way. This is not the time. The rogue rage is strong.
Pipe again.
I keep going too slow. Woo! That's a good lap.
Come on, don't hit the pipe.
Damn! I hugged that corner like it was a baby. All right, that one I didn't do so well on. Come on! Okay.
In the sand.
No! Are you serious?
Uh-oh.
Huh?
If I could shave off maybe a couple more seconds off my time here. Oh no.
Probably not.
Now I have the ghost toad on me.
Oh no.
It plays back a recording of you racing yourself.
What?
I don't know why it does that, but oh well.
I don't know why.
Rap.
I don't.
Crap! I always get distracted by that thing.
Wow. Don't crush it.
Whoa!
You gotta crush it.
Whoa!
That's amazing. Great.
Yes. Huh? What am I doing? Well, I'm not shouting, so it shouldn't be a problem. What?
Okay, I'm going to the last shot. So, I'll remember you asked for this one last chance, okay?
Okay.
You're in it, I'm not doing
it. Okay. Why does Dad have to be such a dick all the time?
No!
How can you see what he's doing?
I hit a freaking pipe.
Game of Rage. Alright, I'll take that. That's not ideal. I don't understand this game's physics. Something major, or else me and this game are gonna have words.
I'm pressing to the wall.
Did you do it?
Racing games! Triggering people since 1992.
That's gonna be a time cluster. Oh.
I threw it. I was so close. I threw it.
Oh, would you? No.
What the? Alright, I gotta try not to press the A button. Therapy. I need psychiatric help. Alright, that is not bad. Yep, let's get going here.
Alright. I'm getting Spencer level triggered here.
See, I have reason to be triggered. I'm going for a world record. Ah, who am I kidding? That's not an excuse. Oh. Nice.
Speed run Sunday, pretty much.
Yeah. Sunday. Sunday,
Sunday Cooper Day.
No.
No!
Sunday Force Day? No.
Last time, and then I gotta check and see how well I do at box 23. After all that. No! Ooh!
I am one with the car. The car is with me. I am one with the core! Wait, I am one with frustration. Frustration is with me. You, D-bag. You just ruined my entire lap.
Oh, Oh crap! No! Stupid sand.
Well, I have a highlight of this at least. I got a 221.56 or whatever the hell it was. Ugh. Damn, man.
Nice.
What game are you playing? Oh. You should speedrun that, Marty.
I know. I tried doing that, obviously, that backfired. I'll try again with the speedrun there, but I'm just gonna do some time trials right now.
You have a stream?
What?
You have a stream?
No.
But you just said a speedrun layout. I would imply you have to stream.
Let's see.
You stupid pipes!
I just do speedruns, you know.
In my case, it's you stupid cars. You stupid cars. Okay. That sucked. That lap sucked.
Folks.
Welcome to frustration.
I may really need a therapy session after this.
I may need a, I may need a detox after this. As in stopping me from being toxic, i.e. therapy. Rolling start. That's about the only good thing about this game, and you just ruined my time. Thank you, car.
I don't think I have the proper equipment yet. My head will be there.
And you just ruined my time. Thank you, car.
Ooh, yes.
First obstacle in speedrunning this game, as you can see, the cars try to merge in the middle and make you slow down. So the key is to kind of thread the needle here. If you can't do that, then you're going to lose time and speed. And both of those things are important. Oh god, I shifted into second gear because I pressed A. I really need to make a button less reachable, my handbrake. Like Y or something. I'd have to deliberately press Y. Nice, thanks. Okay, well that's somehow 17. Somehow.
Record. Well, actually, 112.52.
You're getting there.
I went under 113. How did I do that?
With Toad.
All five of my top five
UPB.
Were under 114.
147.2. Oh, no, Frankie.
The Frank Frolic.
The what?
Well, let's see how much I'm taking with me to box 23. Oh, hang on, the banker offered me the switch, but I don't want it. Missing out on the jack line. 112.52.
Not bad. You can, man.
Why can't I crawl like the same?
Because we can't.
Trying not to shout is frustrating me.
I'm just glad I broke the sub 113. I'll be right back.
Okay.
Nice. Wow, bang on 18 seconds. That's a first. By the way, it doesn't count because I paused, so yeah, rip. I didn't slow down enough, that's why I lost. Ideally, I want to slow down to about 285 kilometers per hour. Why do I always have to get my lap times ruined by cars? My God. Okay, that was nice. That was a little too slow, but hey. First car. What the? What was that?
What?
My car just skidded out of control for some reason as soon as I got to go. Deep breaths. All right, that works. I love using the car as a barrier from the edge. Okay, now I'm first, so now this lap should be easier. Welcome back.
Back with some food. Well, let's see how much I'm taking box 23. 10 pounds or 50 pounds?
Oh, no.
Five pounds.
Oh, no.
Five. Darn it. All I won was 5 measly pounds. It's not terrible, but an 18 is far from ideal. I break too much. Everything about this has to be done with precision. There is no precision in sloppy braking. And there is no precision in sloppy driving. Oh, great, that is sloppy driving. Thank you.
Okay. That was weird. Damn, I did some carb grinding and got a 17.4. Nice lap. Oh, Jesus. Okay. Please. Everyone cross your fingers. That looked good. I only had one 18 lap, and it was an 18.12, which meant I didn't lose that much time. So hopefully, this will be a 220. And then I can be finished with this game. No, but I improved my 221. Heck yes, dude. I will happily take that. Sunday, June 11th, the world record day.
Nice. Of course, even though I managed to cross 112 and possibly have a chance to beat Spencer's record, I don't think I'll have a chance to beat the 56-second run that one you did. Yeah, he completed the Mario Circuit course in under a minute.
What?
Yep.
56, less than 56 seconds.
What? Crazy.
On the original Super Mario Kart.
What? Hey!
Well, let's see. Do I end up with something or do I end up with... Well... And I end up with, well, double anyway. I won 10 pounds.
Not bad.
Good.
Jay's winnings with the other game I played earlier, 760 pounds.
They're all different games. Okay, so the face buttons represent different gears? What the? Nice job. Worth it. Oh dear, that's crap. You might notice I haven't been shouting. Marty? Hello? Your phone's kinda gone a bit weird again. I can barely hear you. Reminder that you were at 200%. And I still can't hear you.
What?
Maybe it's just my volume. I mean, I have it quite low at the minute. Yes. Wow. Alright, I got time to turn Discord up. Never mind, no I don't. Alright, now I got time to turn you up, Marty. Hello?
Hello?
Oh yeah, you're much louder now. Your phone has a weird habit. Thank you. Marty, your phone's at it again. Did you down it in water? That's one way to do it. For painful? Why can't I get a world record? Be a British person with a world record for once. Okay, that's decent. Good lap one. Ah, so close. That's a decent one, huh? Don't drink it drive. Yeah. Well, to be fair, Chuck, I've come close to the world record. World record is 221, and I got 221.32 or something. Oh, come on! Anyway, welcome to the stream. How you doing? What the heck is a complete fool? Exactly. You're talking nonsense.
Well, hey,
what the heck, right? Ah, boy. What? Just, that is slightly good, I guess. These cars are no more needed than the Alcoholics Anonymous! You have work 6 a.m.? Huh. Go to sleep. You'll get 12 hours. Oh, sorry. No, you get 18 because, you know, I forget time zones. What is this car doing? Why is it, like, locked in place? Slacking off on a Sunday isn't going to be good. Why am I so bad?
And for all throughout the summer, they're going to be airing reruns, and then they'll be back in September with season 35.
Wow. That was a very good lock on. That was not ideal, but it's acceptable. It's an okay lock one. And it just turned good to bad. Bad. Damn it, that was an 18. Rip war. That's the one number you never want to appear on your lap time. 17? Fine. 18? Sorry, you fucked. And now I'm fucked again. Oh no. Okay. Alright, I'm in first. These laps should be decent. He says and then messes it up.
Yeah.
face. Oh my god, this car. The wheel's locked up. Too much. Maybe we'll do the gear stick and then chaotic. Nice. Good time. No, it's not. It's absolute shit. Marty's gone. Okay. Let's do the speedrun. Nobody. This is Yeehaw. Nobody. Why? Why did I start that? Thank you.
Oh yeah, I just felt like running into the grass. Am I an idiot? What is it with these 17.95s? I won. That I would take. Thanks for giving me the bad card. Oh my god, twice in a row? Seriously? Why am I getting the super drifty cards? Who keeps ruining my car? I'm not even turning, that's quite a price. Is this why they say, like, say it's on? Do they punish you if you don't do it at a certain time? Oh my god, come on. Oh, no, not good enough. guess this would be the best view. Oh my god. Why? This first corner does not hold your way. Get out of my way. All right, that was decent. And I fucked up, but that's fine. Oh, nice. Cheers. Cheers, game! Decent. Very minimal damage. That was almost good. In fact, scratch that, that was good. Aside from that little hiccup. I won't call it a hiccup anyway. That was a really good lap. Oh no, no, no! Are you fucking me? Nice, I fucked up. Can you get out of my way, please? Hi. Guess what I'm trying to do? No. No, actually, I'm trying to get a world record. But, well, I pretty much matched the world record for Daytona USA. I got 221.32 or something. Daytona USA. The world record for that is 221 something. Just 221. Oh my Jesus, I can't do this. Alright. Whoa, what the hell happened to the layout? It just went whoop. Alright, I'm gonna link you now. Here you go. Has anybody done advanced? I'm gonna go to the advanced leaderboards and see how they do. One sec. Okay, nobody's done any runs on that. Nice. Literally, people do beginner, and that's it. So if you want a free world record, then feel free to buy the game on Xbox Live or PSN. Free access, or just like... Nice. Oh, Jesus. Well, no, I'm playing it on Xbox. It says, like, there's leaderboards for it. Like, it says Dreamcast Saturn. Okay. I'm being an idiot. One second. Xbox is an arcade port, I know that much. So I have to tie with 221, basically. And I have them, but... I want to try and get past it, you know?
I'm just gonna go to 8-bit server and just like, you know what? I don't know how to do that. You can't do speedrun.com, can you? Okay. Whoa, okay, that's a good lap. Yeah. Huh? Yes, and fuck! I just ruined my world record, nice. Durr. Hmm? Oh my fuck! Hmm? I'm sorry, what were you asking me? Frisco? Okay. How long have I spent my life on this game right now? I've spent fucking hell, I've spent 2 hours on this shit. And my best is just tying with the world record. In fact, probably not even. It just says flat 221. So that means either he's got... Fuck! Either he's got 221 flat, or I don't know what's happened, but his proof's gone, so it shouldn't even be there. The only problem is he just so happens to be a mod, so he just so happened to put his time as the world record, even though it doesn't deserve it. Alright, that's decent. Not ideal, though. Oh my god. Why do I have to get fucked royally in the asshole? Is he even... Okay, you're here. Are you serious, game? Oh my god, I'm an idiot! What's happening then? Is that Mandy versus the world? Great, I'm just trying to get a world record. Fun fact, it's not the Sega Saturn version.
What was the whole deal? Like, what was their problem?
Bitch!
I paused.
Give me a second.
Countdown.
And see, here's the thing, that you're not the first person that I've seen, you're not the first person I've seen Mega Man drama go down with. My friend Stunt Coyote, who's actually a really good runner of Mega Man X 1, 2, and 3, and many other games to say the least, he's experienced bad things with them as well, and they haven't treated him exactly the best, so... It's just like, I was talking about this yesterday, actually. There's a lot of clicky bullshit. Like, everyone's in clicks now on speedrunning. It's kind of cancerous. Like, speedrunning used to be one big community, and everyone was nice to each other. And now it's tapered off into different communities, which is fine, because that's the natural evolution of things. However, it has also become very clicky in nature. Like, there's the Mega Man boys, the ones who've been there since the SDA days, and they think they're the best, and no one else matters. There's fucking, like, I don't know, there's fucking the Claude and his fucking clique that run DKC2 and Mario RPG, and they think they're the best people in the world, and no one else matters. Even if you get, like, a good time, like, they don't recognize you just because you're not one of them, and you never will be. Like, it's just sad, man. The community is not what it used to be, and I really am just incredibly disappointed. Well, that's really mean, man.
I feel cool. Everybody on the forum.
And
entertainment, friendship, and... I try anyway. I bring people together. Like Cyber said on the SR.com, he's been arguing.
I'm gonna go in on them right now. Where's, can you link me the thread real quick? Please do, I'm gonna go in.
Said that as a result of my relays, by the way, I just told them to talk to me.
Dick! Come on! What the fuck am I doing with my life?
Yeah.
They don't see the Mavellan drones, if anything.
But there's more of us than there are of them. They're gonna realize that
eventually. Why is this game broken?
Your mic is doing a perfect impression of me, by the way. Luis, man.
Cleaning up my streaming area.
Yeah!
Oh, Jesus Christ.
I've run this game too many fucking times and I still haven't beaten the world record kind of autism.
Look, man, well, it's the world record for a reason. In a game like any Mega Man X series?
Yeah, Mega Man X is like, sorry. Jesus Christ, my habit.
No, it's fine. It's gonna take years to beat a record like that, man. So there's no reason to get discouraged over that.
Well, I'm not.
If you can get more, like a top 10 time, that's still amazing.
Not in the room where there's only three people. Okay, props to that, Clara. What, just oh my god? So, technically, by their laws, you're good at the game. Wait a minute, that makes Cyber shit at X3.
I didn't say X.
Oh, it makes him shit at X1 then.
Well, yeah, there's nothing wrong with being shit at the game. It does not make it inherently bad.
No, I know.
Is he not sub 40 yet?
I don't know. Unless he submitted it.
Just now getting into this thread. There's 150 something pages. Oh no. Oh no. Oh,
yeah.
No.
Okay.
Oh Jesus.
How many pages?
This thread is too autistic. I don't even think I want to respond to this.
Jesus, that was close. These laps are not good enough to warrant a sub 221, though.
Jesus Christ, this thread is too autistic.
Oh no! I'm okay. Alright, I'm done. Screw it, it's been 2 hours, I can't. I tied world record, that's all that matters, I fucking quit.